Hello viewers, welcome back to Hungry Fusion. Today we are going to make spicy egg masala. With eggs you can do various recipes, but this spicy egg masala is full of flavor and mouth-watering too. You can pair this up with rice or parathas as needed. Now let's jump into the making. First, let's fry the eggs. I have boiled 4 eggs now. So in a hot pan, I have added 2 teaspoon oil, 1/2 teaspoon turmeric powder and 1 teaspoon of Kashmiri red chili powder. This gives the bright red color to your gravy. I have slit the eggs lengthwise so that it absorbs all the spices easily. Let's roast it for about 2 minutes. You can see the egg changes its color and get roasted well. The masalas are coated nicely over the egg. Now let's set it aside and make the gravy part. In the same pan, I am adding another 2 teaspoons of oil, 1/2 teaspoon jeera or cumin seeds, few curry leaves, two medium sized finely chopped onion. The onion is the important part of the recipe. We need to fry these onions until golden brown, until it turns like into a paste. I am adding salt now so that the onions are cooked fast. 1 bay leaf and 1 broken red chili. I have removed the seeds of the red chili to reduce the hotness. 1 tablespoon ginger garlic paste. Let's fry everything together until the raw smell goes. 1 green chili. I have deseeded the green chili as well. If you want a spicy recipe, you can add it as such. Now let's jump into the masala powders. I am adding 1 tablespoon coriander powder, 1/2 teaspoon cumin powder, 1/2 teaspoon garam masala, 1/2 teaspoon Kashmiri chili powder and 1/4 teaspoon of turmeric powder. Let's roast everything well. And now I have grinded 1 tomato into puree. Add it and cook until the puree thickens. Once the puree had thickened, you can add water if it is too dry. Let everything cook for about 5 minutes. We need a jam-like consistency for this egg masala, which gives an awesome taste. Now the masalas are cooked well. Let's add the fried eggs. We need to cook the fried eggs for at least 2 minutes in this masala so that the eggs absorb the spices in the masala. I have prepared the masala with medium spice. Adjust spiciness according to your taste. If you want a South Indian like gravy, you can add pepper powder too. If you want a North Indian type of gravy, you can add kasuri methi at the end. Now the eggs are beautifully coated with the spices. That's it, our egg masala is done. So simple, right? It is so simple and it tastes so awesome. Do try it for yourself. Let's garnish this with cilantro and coriander leaves. We are going to pair it up with pulao, so I am making it a little thicker. Try out this amazing recipe and comment your feedback. Subscribe to my channel if you like my recipes. Don't forget to check out the notes and ingredients in the description box. Stay tuned for more amazing recipes. Thank you.